Hello everyone, so today we are gonna make Medu Vada. For more amazing recipes, please like, subscribe and share my channel. Thank you. The very first ingredient we need is urad dal, which should be boiled or soaked overnight. Now we need to blend it to a coarse paste. Pour the urad dal into a mixing container. Also, there should be some water so that it gets the smooth consistency we needed. Blend it until it gets the smooth consistency. Our paste is very smooth, and if you need to add some water to get this consistency, you can also add that. Take out the paste into a bowl. Add 1/2 cup of water and mix it for 5 to 10 minutes. Doing this will help your vadas to be much more softer. After mixing it well, we need to add some chopped green chilies. Then 1/2 cup of coconut powder. Coconut powder enhances the taste of vadas. Now add 1 cup of rice flour. Add salt as per your taste. Mix all the ingredients properly. Then take a dough in your hand and make a ball of it. And then press it. Then make a hole in it. Now add some oil into the pan. I'm using the oil which is previously used for frying something else by using a filter. I also added some more oil because our vadas need to be fried properly. Check before dipping your vadas into oil that the oil is properly heated or not. After that, we need to deep fry it until it's golden and crispy. We need to fry them on low flame so that they are properly cooked. Also, we need to stir it occasionally. When they are golden and crispy, you can take them out. They are absolutely soft, properly cooked and very delicious and crispy. You can eat it with coconut chutney and sambar. Try this recipe and tell me about your experience in the comment section below.